Alright, cool. Hey everybody, Whiskey Boy 288 here, or Foo Fighter 288 if you're watching this on YouTube, hint hint, you probably most likely are. Eric Seidel if you've read my work on Hubpages. Welcome to episode 20, holy crap, how did we know we were going to make it this far, of starting over in GTA Online. What the hell, I'll play for about an hour. Or 45 minutes. I'll make it 45 minutes. Anyway, the reason why I'm so chipper all of a sudden, I'm not driving that. Why do I have that out? Reason why I'm so chipper tonight is because I'm going to take a different approach after we get done doing the daily challenges. I'm going to take a different approach to how... Oh, that's right. I got blown up. How we make money this week. Just this week. Damn it. The survivals, I knew this, I've known this for a while,
Morse and
I never
Mutual.
Went
We're
through
here to
with
help.
Doing it.
Okay.
Survivals this week are paying out double money. So that means, once I get done doing my usual bullshit, I am going to try and solo survivals using this new character, Wong Hung Lo. I also just recently unlocked the combat MG. Yeah, let's screw it. I'm not even gonna try to find a car around here to sell. Go downtown while we gotta make our way through there anyway. So today's objectives are resupply the meth lab, bribe the cops, cause havoc, participate in club work. Now, participate in club work, all you get, since we're already in a motorcycle club, turn this off so I can hear myself talk. God knows everybody likes to hear me talk. Anyway, to do that, you go to motorcycle club, go down to club work, and can't do shit because, oh, all right, there we go. I did that on my other character, that's why it wasn't available right away. And there we go, you just select, well in this case I only got me in this thing, so you select caged in. And there we go. See, you only have to participate in the club work, you don't actually have to do the whole damn thing, which is why I'm gonna set my spawn point to clubhouse and I'm going to a new session. Cause fuck all of that. Caged in is basically just like the free roam event penned in, except you can launch it anytime you want as a motorcycle club president. And no. I don't like the either version of that. I don't like it, so screw that. But still, it counts for the objectives, so that's all that matters. Alright, so we're gonna go resupply the med lab. And I've already forgot what the hell the third thing was. Oh, yeah, that's... Oh, god damn it. I hate it when you go into a custom shop and the damn thing doesn't...
What's wrong with her now?
There we go. Might as well do the bribe
hey
the cops thing while I'm on my way.
What can I help you with? Okay, that's not gonna be a problem.
You gotta make sure you're not real close to it when you go to set it off. That's for obvious reasons. Oh, Jesus. Really? That's the only... Oh, what the hell. I guess a cargo bob's better than nothing. It's not like I can fly in and lift the crate up or anything, but still, it's a helicopter. Take care of that. And we're not just gonna play any survival mode. No, we're gonna play some piece of shit that I created a week ago. And we're gonna see if that counts as double money. If not, we'll just go play one of the ones Rockstar's already got. More importantly, what I'm going to do is I'm going to see how long I can last in with this character. I haven't tried doing it with a low-level character.
Why, hello.
You got less space for resources and inventory space, ammunition, all that. So we're going to stop at the ammunition first, buy a bunch of ammo. And then after I'm done doing, you know, buying a MG, combat MG, and buying a bunch of ammo for everything, I'll probably break even doing the survivals. Works out. Okay, I can hold 5 body armor now.
I should add. Ammunition is like the bean machine of the firearms industry. Sorry, that's
said I unlocked the
moment.
It said on the thing I unlocked the combat MG. What the hell? Alright, new plan. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna buy the normal MG. Because it's just as good. Okay, it's not actually just as good, it's okay. It's not great, but it's something. Alright. Bunch of ammo. Okay, that's about all I can hold it for that.
As you can see, business is slow.
No. Oh, God, I wish, but I'm not, no. Just for this, I'm gonna get the drum magazine. Oh, and of course, all the ammo I can hold for it. Nah, I don't think we'll need that. We won't need that. We'll need a lot of these. These are useful for survival mode. Really fucking useful for survival mode.
And to think I dreamed of being a ballroom dancer as a young boy.
Alright, so effectively we spent like 90,000. Just buying ammo for this little endeavor. So, let's see here. Now this one here, this one I don't think is a good, I gotta tweak that one a bit. I gotta tweak that. So let's do this one, something I made, kind of a zombie mode, sorta, depending on how the settings are set up and everything. Now don't judge me on this. It was my second mode I ever made. This was like a challenge a friend of mine gave me. It's like, I bet you can't make a zombie mode. And I was like, yeah, I bet I could. Crack zombies. I'm more scared of crack addicts than I am of actual zombies, so I mean, I figured this would work out all right. Look, I'm gonna, I'm even gonna play it in single, I mean, I'll play it in first person. Make it even spookier. Ooh, spooky. Ooh, flashlight, ooh, spooky. Yeah, really though, I'm not doing that shit. I'm gonna play it in third person. God, I made the baseball bat people really hard to kill. Because they got juggernauts. You can put, like, they call them heavies. But, oh, shit. So I gave the heavies baseball bats so I would know when the hell they're coming. Everybody else has knives. That's what crack people do. They come at you with knives and baseball bats. Trying to spread awareness as well as easy entertainment for making money. I'm also starting to realize that I didn't really put a lot of challenge into this, so I'm probably not going to do a whole lot of commentary. I'll probably end up speeding through a lot of this part of the video. I might as well enjoy the submachine gun while I can, because I'm gonna run out of ammo on this thing pretty soon. Should be. Oh boy, and that's only wave 3. God damn it. I might need to tweak this one too. You know, that survival couldn't be any easier than what it fucking is, and I only make it to wave 4. Ah, that's pathetic. Alright, moving on, doing something else. Gonna go to something else. Doing something else. Let me try, oh, what the hell? What's the next one after? For the sake of my article, I gotta research how to do it solo anyways. So let's do the meth lab thing next. Keep in mind, I don't have any weapons that could take down helicopters or any of that shit, so I got the machine gun. That's the best I got. This isn't exactly a place you'd want to have an open gunfight, you know?
Fuck you.
Here, maybe? Yeah, maybe here. This could work. The AI can find its way upstairs. See, if this was Max Payne 3, he would take his elbow to that window. Here somehow.
Piece of shit.
Sorry if I'm breathing into the mic, it's just about the placement of crap. Nobody cares, no one's watching. See, the problem with that other one, apart from it being a terrible attempt at trying to do a zombie thing, is that I have like the maximum amount of enemies per wave. And this is a little different. It builds up to that. I've already got like wave 10 level enemies each time, and that's what's that doesn't make it too fun. That's a problem I have with my other one too. But I'm not gonna play that yet until I get done tweaking it a bit. Helicopter.
Hey, asshole! It's time to get shot! You're fucking dead! Move on now! Oh, shit!
You got me!
Oh, so I don't think enemies are good with doors in this game. Except that guy. He got the memo. Now, if only they could all do that, that would be, that'd be great. And I think Rockstar purposely makes them retarded just so you can't do this kind of thing. Or even if you do this kind of thing, it takes for fucking ever to, you know, do it successfully. Alright, we're not the helicopters out of the way. I feel a little more confident to. Actually, maybe I better cover here. Maybe here. Yeah.
Behind something.
this shit's not over in 11 minutes. I'm taking a dive. I'm telling you right now. Another one. Oh! The hell? The other great thing about playing survivals as a low level is you can make a make a shitload of money, but you can also get a shitload of ammo. The other thing is, with drum magazines, is it's good to have extra ammo, but it takes trade-off is that it takes longer to reload it. Alright, I don't want to jinx it, but I'm actually doing better with this character than I did with my level 600 something character. Like, seriously. He's only rank 65 and I'm kicking more ass on this level than... Now that I've said that, I'm gonna get totally wrecked. That's the best I've done ever with this survival. Haven't exactly broken even though. Anyway, that'll do for the night. I'll get back to this tomorrow night, maybe. Depends on what the community objective is going to be. If it's going to be like a heist or something, in which case I won't log on to this character at all. Alright, thanks for watching, everybody. Please like, share, subscribe, and have a great night.